You don't like that cat, do you? I know, baby. Layla, you don't like being in here?
Oh my god, that cat's so cute.
We are gonna pick you up tomorrow, I promise. So, Ted Bug, was shy? Bug. I know. Hello, boys.
Stop, Lynette.
Lynette Clam.
Lynette.
We love you. Don't you close that thing.
I'm not.
Look, see, she not happy about that. She said, don't close me up in here, Daddy. I'm supposed to go with y'all. I'm supposed to go with y'all.
I love always and miss us.
I know.
They say you weren't eating and you were saddy boogers. I don't like seeing my baby saddy boogers. I'm not gonna cry again. I know. And then the dogs are barking and it's making you uncomfortable. Oh, yes.
What she does when she gets scared.
In my arm or she'll go up under my chin.
She's like comfort. I like that.
That white
cat, it's camera. We're gonna get her tomorrow.
You don't pick her up first thing in the morning, baby.
I just don't like her being scared. She even feels smaller.
I know, baby. We gonna fatten her up. We have all kind of stuff.
Another reason it bothers me is because Layla was adopted already.
Mm-hmm.
So being in this situation, I'm just like, does she think?
Well, you by us like showing up, she knows.
Abandoned her?
But she probably thought that, baby. But I feel like by her seeing us come over and spending time with her, she knows, okay, mommy and daddy's here. I'm mad, but they here. And then tomorrow, I'm going to come over here in the morning and pick her up.
Stop licking me.
Hear me?
Give me lovey.
Oh, I'm gonna come get her at 9.
Go.
Where you go?
You guys, this is hard. Layla is like really my child. This is hard. I don't want her stressed out. She feels smaller. The lady already said that she's not eating and stuff. So it's like, I don't know, but I'm not gonna cry because we're gonna get her tomorrow. So I don't know. It's just gonna be hard trying to leave her. Your kisses? Mm-hmm. We're gonna come back tomorrow, okay? I know. We actually leaned her little head against the thing.
Come here.
She was just sticking her paw out.
Come here.
Yeah, I know.
What?
I know.
Come here.
I know. Yeah. We're gonna come get you tomorrow, okay, Bug?
Okay.
Oh, shy? Oh, say. So far away. I know. Is that gonna? Okay, I guess it
can. I know.
He just wiped that in my hand.
I know, baby. Tomorrow. Oh, Kaya, pull me in. Stop. Look at her face. Have a kiss.
Aw,
it tastes
so good. Oh, look at
little Paul. I'm not gonna cry.
Let's go.
She's trying to touch me. She I did know. Like this. Is this kennel cuddles?
Mm-hmm.
Don't be sad, okay? Okay? I know. We'll jump back up on
this,
okay?
Okay, we gotta go, Z's, okay? Bye-bye. Oh. Come here.
You can give me the... Come here.
I know.
Daddy's up here, too.
Oh, yeah.
Tomorrow?
Daddy loves that car, okay?
Tomorrow?
One more night.
Get one more, and then you be with us.
She looks so sad. Yeah. I'm not used to seeing her.
She'll hold my little finger.
Huh?
She'll let hold my little finger.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Meow. She said, you abandoned me, humans. Bad humans.
I know, kiss.
We're coming back, Ladybug. I promise, okay? I promise.
Yeah.
She loves us, doesn't she?
But she said, look, I'll eat. Just take me.
Yeah, I know. I thought that was funny because they said she wasn't eating. Mm-hmm. And the minute we held her a little bit, she started eating. Like, I'll eat now.
All right, we gotta go.
Okay, bye. I know, don't make the face. I know.
Yes. She jumped up to touch Daddy's head.
Okay.
I know.
I know about Bebe.
I'll be back.
We'll see you tomorrow morning, okay? Okay? Bye, Bug. Bye. Layla. Bye. I know. We're coming. We're gonna come, okay? I know. I love you. I know. We'll be back.